had time to control it, but he tried to knock it inside for Manelli. He was tightly marked. And it's Oriali now. Bertone. It'll be a 1-2. Yes, it is. Good move. Oh! What a chance.
Blame it.
Elian Modro Rosa.